speculations were rife that megastar Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan will be seen together in YRF's film reportedly titled Thug. And now these speculations have turned out to be true as the two stars are set to be seen together in the banner's film Thug of Hindustan. Aamir is too excited to be sharing the screen with Big B for the first time ever, and he took to his official Twitter handle to confirm the news with a special note. He wrote, "Finally, the moment I have been waiting for has come. To work with my icon Mr. Bachchan. Thanks Adi, Victor for Thugs of Hindustan. I'm too thrilled to be working with the actor I have admired all of my life. Can't wait to get started. Fingers crossed." Directed by Dhoom 3 fame Vijay Krishna Acharya, the film is scheduled to release on Diwali 2018. The leading lady for the film is yet to be announced.